We draw strength from the juristic permutations of Justice Chukwudi Afor-Oputa of Reverend and Blessed Memory, who posited that if we must accept the intrinsic word of any man, then justice remains the minimum debt we owe to him. For if we deny him justice, we have inexorably declared him worthless. The coalition of civil society groups wishes to call on the government of Nigeria, the international community, and well-meaning individuals to rise up to this challenge and ensure adequate protection of High Chief Premium Asylum Gbemedu, who has contributed and is still contributing to the development of the nation. For yesteryears, the life of the President and Chief Executive Officer of Global Real Estate Investors and Financial Services, Chief Asylum Gbemedu, has been an entanglement of risk and high level of threats targeted at exterminating his existence and decimating his business engagements by the dreaded Boko Haram. Owing to this tenacious belief that he masterminded the arrest and eventual killing of their top-ranked leader and spiritual director, Mohammed Yusuf, who died in 2009. A U.S. Army veteran and Nigerian citizen of one of the most respected royal families from southern Nigeria, particularly Delta State, Chief Aslem Gbemedu, having domiciled and gathered sufficient knowledge on the management of top-profile security confrontations in the United States, saw reasons to, in the wake of security concerns in Nigeria, come back home and deploy his intellectual and professional acumen to dissuading the minds of younger Nigerians, particularly those in higher institutions of learning in the northern Nigeria, who were hypnotized with teachings of Mohammed Yusuf, his cohorts, and his hirelings. The Nigerian civil society groups wishes to, in her role as watchdog of the society, inform teeming Nigerians and the international community that Chief Aslem Gbemedu truly and firmly represents the ideal model of a true Nigerian, armed with a deep historical knowledge, the requisite experience, and introspective capability to advance the cause and welfare and aspirations of his people. He deserves, as we have long accorded him, utmost commendation and national protection. We therefore pledge an unalloyed affinity with him and the commendable leadership strides he has taken in the interest of all.